living happily at my mother's home when I met a pretty girl that caused me to roam. I was living happily at my mother's home when I met a pretty girl that caused me to roam. I'm systematically singing to you from a psychological point of view, yeah. Now I've changed up my whole life plan. I'm living the life of a sad man. It was a glorious afternoon, under the light of a silvery moon. The boats were chopping about merrily when I decided to take my inventory. The dress that she was wearing was as white as milk, and her stocking was made from pure China silk. Her eloquence of speech had me in a trance, and I decided to take the chance. I came from work and met the door lock, so immediately I began to knock. As I peeped through the jealousy, what I saw drove me to insanity. I started to tremble and began to shake. You could imagine I was like an earthquake that caused me to change up my whole life plan and living the life of a sad woman. I broke down the door, was to make a blow, but a young man fell out through the window. What had me vexed and made me feel cute, the man was wearing my pajama suit. He had my bedroom slippers up on his feet. I began to perspire and feel the heat. He ran and leave his shoes and his hat behind. He was like a cricket ball, I was Constantine. This is what she told me one Saturday. Darling, do not mind what the people say. If you want us both to live happily, let us join hands in matrimony. Don't try to get away and take a wrong course. I got you in the cuckoo and the whole process. I insisted and used good force. As I got away, I made the sign of the cross.